monuments, but town and state crews are getting a little help from volunteers.